Let us teach you how to pronounce the most important words about Kraków with a little story. One day, in the city of Kraków, underneath Wawel Castle, lived the Smok Wawelski, who would stock the sukiennice and the kościół mariacki in the old town and the planty park just outside it. It even went as far as the mound in the west, Kopiec Kościuszki. He only did it because he was looking for oscypek cheese and obwarzanki pretzels. Kraków, Wawel, Smok Wawelski, Sukiennice, Kościół Mariacki, Planty, Kopiec Kościuszki, Oscypek, Obwarzanki.